I'm just having fits with this camera. I missed the first bit.
Gabby! Come on, Val, that's number 10, is you. Looking cute. Spot. Yeah, Val, coming your way.
Get back there, Rooney.
Man on.
Yeah!
Settle.
Get a wide step, get a wide step.
Good, Del, always stay with it. Get a wide, girls, wider. Wider. Val, hey Val, we gotta be better with our pass selection, taking that touch inside. Hey Val, hey. Val, hey, Valerie, you're gonna take that touch inside, look at the switch there. Let's go, the yellow on your toes.
Great cross, Val. That was a great ball. That's a diagonal ball we've been missing, and she followed it. It was great.
That was a good run by Kara. She couldn't get a foot on it, ball it made.
Yeah. Yeah, we didn't miss it, but that was an excellent buildup.
Abby, Sydney, Weeks, don't get too far apart. Thank you.
you.
Drop yellow. Abby, find a player. One. Hey, over that way.
Ah, shoot.
Addy, stay in that area. If any ball shoots out, Addison, you gotta be first to it. So be aware.
Hey, you guys can get up and move around a little bit. Do some light passing. You okay, Kylie? Are you doing okay? Okay.
Find a red shirt, yellow. Lock it in.
Oh,
Down the middle, Kayla.
Keep your arms down.
Way to get back, Red. Way to get back.
Outside the 18. Back.
Brooke, take it.
Good.
Brooke.
What?
Great. That was a great spin and shot. You didn't play with it. You spun and shot it. That worked out great, didn't it?
Stay up with her.
How do you have Luke?
You can always come back to it. Stay up with them.
Freeman, towards me.
Let's make it happen, yo. You're way up there, past coach.
Come to me a little. Abby, to me a little bit.
He's up here.
Where's the easy play?
That's you, Addy. That's you, Addy. That should be you.
Nicely done.
Us.
Find your feet.
It's ours. Anna, you gotta get back there, honey. Oh, she's forward? Anna's forward, isn't she? Never mind, Anna. Sorry, I thought you were half. Nice job. Good stuff.
Let's go with better runs. We do working off the baddie. The one in the center, we got to get that good grip. That's the hold up with the defense there. So we can either play it wide or just drop it in there. Don't try to let it go through you.
Good job. Touch.
And you got to be a little bit more tucked in. You're outside, like over here. The nine was up like here. You're always got to tuck in a little quicker so we don't let her get out. Luckily, you're fast enough to recover and remember. The one thing that we can work with is that the drop and the up races with this character play back to race a lot is that you gotta find some green space where you think Grace is gonna play that ball and try to be there for
you. It's
a quick 1-2 and up, we can get it here. Paris continue her run, you lay it off to her or play her in to the wide area. Be that target.
Let's take it down the side.
Towards the goal.
What the heck was that?
Yeah.
Javier.
Go to it, Freeman. Go to the ball in the hub. There you go. Now out here to Reese.
You don't have to worry about it.
Hey!
Hey, stay up. Mia, that should have been your ball. That's your ball, Kay. Big kick, Steph. Big kick, Brooke.
Let her know you're there, Beth.
You're an option there as well. Let her know you're the drop.
No, bro!
Alright.
You know what I mean? Come on, ladies. Connect with somebody.
That's our ball.
Yeah, try to force it. Yellow. You can be that option. Maybe you can switch.
With me. Hi.
Be a leader.
Right up here.
Be a leader.
By the way, that your, you know, cameraman is going for the ball to figure out the problem. Protect them. Protect them.
Switch it to the other side. Paige, come through. Switch it to the other side, Red.
Get on number 8.
Nice job, Carly.
Number 8 was your player, Kara. Come on back. They got the ball. Good stuff. Good job, Bethy. Quickly!
Thank you.
Kara, move up to three. Grace, move up to eight. Good stuff, Karen. Oh gosh, that was beautiful. Man, I'm doing a terrible job.
All right.
Jeff. Good job, Beth Easton. Excellent hustle on both of you.
All three of you are ready. We're going this way. Beth, you're going to get highly enlightened. Here. They're up to the left side. Pinch over, Adele, pinch over, pinch. Should be connected. More. Playing kickball, Red.
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 Go back.
fouls. Find feet.
Back, lady.
Mark up yellow. Mark up Kylie. Quickly.
Where's the halfback? Yeah, she's too far middle. She should have been, we had people middle. For a drop, maybe? I don't know. Beautiful Grace and Adele. Quickly, Adele, send Addie. If you can. Tiff, turn around, Tiff.
Go, Tiff!
Oh, gosh, that was so close. That was so close.
Down and I know if I don't think I can beat this girl with speed, you can go down most of the way on the sideline, keep coming with me, by just keeping the ball out on the outside of your foot, okay? And if they come into you, you can still come down like this, okay? Just keep that ball on the outside of your foot away from the defender, and a lot of times you can take that ball all the way to the corner, and if we can get the ball into the corner, we can be very dangerous. So, there's two things for playing an outside position. The one is keep the ball on the outside of your foot as long as you can. And then the other thing is hips to the sideline. Okay? Two things. You got it? You know what I mean? Keep that ball on the outside of your foot.
You know, if you try to carry it this way, you're giving them an easy chance to get it. So out here like this, much harder to get.
So, good job, though. Good help. Yeah, just some small adjustments. You're going to be.
Come on!
Step up, yellow. Out of the box. Once the ball goes out, we step up.
Adele, push up, fill that space. Nice, Bethy. Push up, yellow, push up. Push in, Grace. Okay, now you're good.
Pick up the pace. Let's go, yellow.
About a minute. What the heck? Oh, she did. Oh, shoot.
Get wide, Sia!